Stand by for the latest episode of the Biz News Flash Briefing. The latest news from the world of business and investments.
I'm Melanie Nathan with your Flash Briefing. The Department of Health has announced that South Africa has secured COVID-19 vaccines for health workers, with 1 million doses of the Oxford University AstraZeneca vaccine due to arrive this month and a further 500,000 in February. The vaccines will be supplied by the Serum Institute of India, which is producing the inoculations under license. South African medical insurers will pay for COVID-19 vaccines for as many people who don't have coverage as they have members and expect the program to cost as much as 7 billion rand. The subsidy will mean that, including medical aid members, the companies will finance vaccines for 14 million adults in the country. In neighboring Zimbabwe, hospitals are reeling from a renewed surge in coronavirus cases, with the shortage of beds and equipment threatening to overwhelm the public health system. Authorities have imposed a 30-day strict lockdown, closing all of the country's land borders and shuttering gyms, restaurants and bars. In business news, Anheuser-Busch InBev South African division will challenge the country's ban on alcohol sales in court, saying the measure to contain COVID-19 is unconstitutional. SA Brewery supports a reduction in trading times but sees a prohibition as beyond what is reasonable and necessary. The Johannesburg-based unit argues that the decision restricts rights, including freedom to trade and human dignity.
You've been listening to the Biz News Flash Briefing, bringing you the latest news from the world of business and investments. Subscribe to Biz News Radio on iTunes, Spotify, Amazon, or by visiting biznews.com.